Hi, this is your girl Kayla B, and yes, this is the part two for the Juvia's Place blush palette. Yes, I forgot to even use it as a blush on the first part, so we're just gonna make a second part because, you know, I'm not gonna film it all over again because I can never replace a perfectly good non-swatch palette. I mean, it still looks, you know, non-swashy to me, but you know. The highlighter shades tell it all. So, we're going to go in with Toby and Zane. Or was it Neo and Zane? I knew Zane was in there somewhere. So, we're just going to swatch Zane. Swatch Neo on top. See how it's going to look. Or swatch Zane. And swatch a Toby on top. See how it does look together. Kind of look the same. Swatch Zane. Swatch Abby. They kind of all look the same. Let me, there we go. This is Zane and Neo. This is Zane and Toby. And this is Zane and Abby. I think Zane and Abby is going to look nice on my skin tone. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to just put the color on the apples of my cheek. Put Abby on the apples of my cheek. Woo! I'm gonna look like a clown. Again with Zane. Look at that pigment. I said again that this is a pigment palette. And put it on the apples of my cheek. Oh, I'm gonna look like a clown. But I'm gonna blend it out somehow. There's a will, there's a way. It's a Kayla B way. You. I'm just gonna use this fluffy kabuki brush by another own than Ulta and just blend this baby out. Let's blend this baby out. Let's blend this baby out. Ooh, I never thought I would like blush. It's like color on your skin. Like, why? Why would you want to look flush? Like, that's basically what you're looking like. And I'm not mad at it. I like it. Let me get in closer. I like it. It's subtle. I like it. And who thought that this shade was gonna be subtle? Like, I guess when you blend Zane with some other thing than, you know, a bright orange, it actually looks good. And you know, I'm gonna just build it up a little bit because, you know, I don't have a lot of more coverage. I mean, not coverage, more color in my cheek. So I do look a little basic. Like I said before, I'm looking like a basic. I'm looking like a basic. Okay, I'm done. Have my moments, but I'm done. Oh my gosh. I do not look like a clown. I'm liking this look. I do not look like a clown. Let's get it. Let's get it. I really don't wear blush, but I'm glad I bought this palette to try it out. Because every other blush I tried, a cream-based blush, a regular blush, it was like pinky colors. Not like this hot pink right here. This hot pink is fire for my skin tone. But it was like pinky colors. I thought that's how blush was supposed to look. But then I saw toupee colors and all this other stuff. It's like, and I used that on my skin tone. It made me look ashy. More ashy and more ashy. So I'm like, you know what? I'm just done buying blush. And then, you know, I stumbled upon this palette while looking at the website. After, you know, Lethal Luxe and... who else should do this? Nikki Tutorials and Too Much Mouth. I love her, by the way. I love Too Much Mouth. I love her. They just use Juvia's Place palette. So, you know, I was like, hey, let me get one. And then I was like, palettes that I want sold out. So, you know, I was like, let me try the blush palette. And I saw the lighter one, and I was just like, ugh, maybe medium to light, but not my skin tone. And then I saw this one. I had to go check it out. I just had to go check it out. So that's it for this video. And this is a final look. I mean, it's the same as before, as part one. But this is part two. The part where we actually use it as a brush instead of the eyeshadow, highlighter, and contour. We actually use what it's supposed to be for. A blush palette. And I use Zane mixed with... Zane mixed with Abby. For like it to like not be so bright, but I think I could wear Zane on its own. Like it just blends in, like you saw the first thing, it blends in perfectly. And I really like it. I really like my face. I like how it actually turned out. So this is the end of the video, and I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed part two, even though it was a small part. It was just one thing that I forgot after doing all of this. So the next video, this is dear to my heart, the one I just made after this one. Before this one, you know, and post it after. You're going to have to wait until Friday. But this video is dear to my heart. And it's just my first ever video like this. So I hope you liked it. I hope you like it, and I hope you like this video. If you don't like me, if you don't like that, you know, I did two parts, well, screw you, and then don't subscribe. But if you like me, then, you know, subscribe, support this channel. This channel needs more than, was it 11 subscribers? You know, I love my subscribers. I love all you guys. I really do. I love all my fans. I love all my everything, my supporters, my friends, my family. I love YouTubers in general. Just, you know, getting back to YouTube love. I give you YouTube love. I love meeting new people, new friends, everything else. And today is Tuesday, so that special winner of the other giveaway should have gotten his present by now. His hot, well, not present, holiday giveaway by now. And I just want him to, you know, tell me how it is, you know, hit me up on Instagram. Let me see how it went. Let me see how you like the candy cane that I gave you. Like, do you like the initial wrapping? Did you like this? Do you like that? Just, you know, when you get a giveaway from me, just, you know, bring back some love. Just, you know, share how you felt when you got it. Like, I just want to know how you felt. Just want to know. It's my first ever giveaway, so, you know, I just want to know, what can I do better? Just, you know, give me criticism, give me commentary, give me everything. I don't know what's up with my shoulders. I just like shaking my shoulders. It's like, a lean back. No, I'm sorry. But anyways, I hope you like this video. I hope you like me. And if you don't like me, then don't subscribe. But if you like me, subscribe. And that's it for this video. See you guys next time. Bye.